to see her look out there and do things with it. Still keep a good flow. I like the way that sounds. The main riff there. I think that's a good verse. It could also be a good chorus, you know, it depends on how the melody fits. But that's why I thought it would be cool to have it go into that. He does it like twice and then it can pick back up, you know what I mean? Like it's like a small little couple bar vamp. And it leads right back into itself, so you could do like two short verses next to each other and call them one big verse, or you know, however you want to call it. But C-sharp minor as the beginning of a chorus. It's one of those things where even though you're leading with a minor, it doesn't sound sad. That's sort of the benefits of playing in weird E. Like, only you're in the key of E, but like you can do certain voicings that even if you're playing a minor chord, it doesn't sound sad and depressing like, you know, C or other keys. Yeah. Sound real airy and voicey, like so easy to play me. Anyways, these are all ideas. I'll keep the video short, but another idea for the song.